The zone trials for the Southern Confederate will see teams coming from Milne Bay or Gulf Western, the Central Province, and select sides from the National Capital District. And divisions will include an under 18 and 20, as well as women's and senior men's, with Southern Confederate Chairman Gwaibo Mairi happy with preparations so far.
But Moresby Rugby League is our Premier League. But of course, we've got Suburban as well that is coming up in Pom Souths. And we're not going to, you know, underestimate our other rural teams and the provincial teams. But there's one team that is going to be very, very tough coming in from the outside would be the Hiri team.
These trials will also give an opportunity for administrators such as Billy Aki, president of the NCD Suburban League, to showcase their hospitality.
I'm really happy long director, Agago, Lagimus La Ibrahim Tolomi. I think we've not been stable of the league in Talent Chirichi, but we have run the rolling league in Lakam is now 8 years now. So after the 8 years straight, I'm Southern Region Conference, I'm a director giving Blala hosting the Southern Region Championship for the Tigers.
PNGRFL Chairman Sandy Sakas has also made mention that with the unavailability of the SP Hunters during the month of September, these trials offer a shot at the big time for many of PNG's newer talent.
With the Hunters giving us that elite platform for elite athletes and they're playing in the Interest Cup, we've decided to use the PM13 to showcase our next lot of young talent coming through, which ideally, if you look back 2 years ago, that is our national squad. But we've decided to give the opportunity to our Digital Cup players and our affiliate league players throughout Papua New Guinea.
Conclusion of the Southern Confederation trials will see the other three regions host their own, and many of these players will be vying for the coveted Kumul jersey. Jeremy Mogi, National, EMTV Sports.